Having plunged into the abyss of Tartarus and living to tell the tale, Phoenix emerged victorious.
For now?
That stranger I was chasing, where did he go?
With the wings, she would be able to flit across the ancient bridge and find out.
I wouldn't just strap on discarded junk. Who knows where those have been?
Many a night, Phoenix had told tales of a genius. An inventor named Daedalus, and his extraordinary wings. Perhaps someone copied their design, Phoenix mused.
So junk.
Ooh, maybe it's cursed.
Pot? I'll take it with me, just in case.
Okay.
I'm coming to help! Hold on! If only Lagidon was here. He's the famous hero, not me. What am I going to do? Put the fiends of Tartaros to sleep with storytelling? Charon's mark.
Typhon stole those too? Charon was saving up for a bridge!
Gorgon? They're real. What's that glimmering? Maybe if I sneak up on it.
Ah!
them in drawings. They can't be.
Ah, but they were. Heracles, mightiest of mortals, slayer of beasts, defied Hera, and accomplished the impossible wearing those bracers. And now, they belong to Phoenix.
Through dumb luck.
Stop! Over here! Fight someone who's armed instead!
So, Phoenix, after boldly besting the Gorgon that ambushed Heracles...
What are you doing there? That thing with your voice?
Heracles?
Yeah, that!
That is how it's supposed to be pronounced.
Seems like a lot of work, but it's your funeral.
Except I can't die.
Don't remind me.
By the gods! I feel like I could lift a mountain!
If only those bracers could move this one.
Hades alive! You two, get a room!
he fell into that vault.
I'll save you! I promise!
So let me get this straight. Instead of heating up the Temple of Apollo to speak with the Oracle, Phoenix is hightailing it after this stranger?
Phoenix, truly a good person, sought to help the mysterious stranger. But she never lost sight of the fact that she was getting ever closer to the Temple of Apollo, and the solution to the terrible curse inflicted upon her brother and fellow soldiers.
Oh yes! Remind me to erase my own faults with narration. Zeus, truly a good person, murdered his first wife by getting her to turn into a fly and then ate her.
Wait, that's what happened to Metis? I thought she was visiting her sister in Babylon.
Mark of Ithaca. Odysseus!
Wielding power requires more than deft footwork, little one. Let's see if you have control.
You! Show yourself!
The target seemed easy enough to hit, but the third would require the focus of a master archer.
Forget it! Kids today play seashells, skip rocks, stare at the wall, you know, they're hyperactive.
This from the god who thinks a week constitutes a long-term relationship.
Keep that steady hand, little one, and you might just survive.
Thank you.
armed with the agility of Achilles, the speed of Atalanta, the wits of Odysseus, and the strength of Heracles, Phoenix was ready to face whatever the future had in store.
That's it? That's all she has going for her? Pfft! Good luck!